I smell the barbecue. I hear children. A dog. And I see someone. I think I see someone. These things. None of it for me. I move by roaring engines. Among warriors. We come from the night.
Eyes open, Blazkowicz. You keep a lookout. I need to go to the pit. My shite!
Fuck! Fuck!
No, no, not today.
Blazkowicz, go back into the flight deck. Clamp the fuel line to engine 6, quickly!
Find the tools in the tool cabinet. You'll need pliers and some bailing wire.
The fuel line is inside the fuel line compartment.
Fire! Fire! Fire down the runway! Cracking job, Captain. But I'm losing altitude. Need to drop weight or we will be ditching hardline. Head for the cargo bay and jettison everything we've got out the cargo door. Hold fast! Cracking up the cargo hub! Right, now cut the crates loose, Blazkowicz!
Get that Blazkowicz gaping at that man!
You're still breathing, you jammer bastard. You're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Midpack free, Blasco. Use it. You're playing out your ratch, can't you? Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me. He's off.
Negative, Vulture One. Got a serious case of air blues. You need to shuffle out of formation, and you need to make room, Bergen.
Affirmative, Randall.
Blazko, retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights.
Much obliged, Captain. I appreciate your problem, Condor 9. I see smoke. I see solution coming off your rudders. Your freeze ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete fridge. Thanks for...
Condor 9! Come in, Condor 9! That's a troop transport. Condor 9, come in, come in, Condor 9!
This is Condor 9!
Who's this?
Private Wyatt! Sergeant, I'm airborne!
All right, bear boy. Listen up, pay close attention. Now, you see the pilot's wheel?
Yes, sir!
Right, I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. And don't turn it, mind you. You keep it level, just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir. I think it's working! We're leveling out!
Okay, Private Wyatt, I need you to do one more thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
Roger that, sir!
Blazkowicz, get the cockpit door open. You're gonna have to hold it open, then follow my lead.
What's your status?
Blazkowicz. We've got the skitters in bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft with some kind of armored hellbeast is trying to fucking eat it. No joke.
The same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your light. Blazkowicz, can you see the light? Wyatt, turn off the light. Turn it off.
Yes, sir.
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you can access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't work for bug at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
us! Captain Blazkowicz, sir!
All right, listen up. There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
I'll put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?
Captain. We have people in the air and those cannons are blasting us into the sky.
Fine work, Captain. We're halfway up the cliff wall, nearly at the compound. Be at the top, Blasco. Hey, driver!
Here, I'll pull you up.
Pay attention, bear boys. This is all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. Behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. What are you doing in your bastard?
Private gate, sirs. Report for duty.
Well, crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war. Take over, private. Now, General Death's Head is nearer to us now than he's been in years. Some nasty wounds you've got there, Private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the General, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. We don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid?
Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. Let me teach you a trick. Inhale, count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
Well, having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we ready then, lads?
This time, we get the job done.
Now let's go. Let's move it on. Go.
Are you lazy, or wee roaster? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church walk. Come on.
Father and son.
Right. Captain Blazkowicz, Gates, Benson, your job is simple. Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us. You see any Nazi firearms, you take them. Bound to be better than ours. The rest of us will come here from down here. Now, once the door's open, we get inside, we work our way up through the building, we meet up again on the top floors. Find Death's Head, and we shoot him in the head.
Check, check. No pressure, lads. But keep in mind, this may be our last chance. If we don't get Death's Head now, it is all over. Fine. Focus.
I didn't see him coming.
That's up to you now, Blazkowicz. Get to the control room and open the gate.
Another kid you murdered, General. You count. One of us is gonna die today.
Oh.
heading up towards the top floors. We'll meet you there.
Verstehtisch, Kommandant. Schicken Verstärkung.
We are closing in on what appears to be a courtyard.
Nazi killing there, sir. Good work, Captain. Right. Everybody head for the crashed aircraft. Blazkowicz, we'll meet you there.
Thank you, Captain Blazkowicz, sir.
Move it, son.
This beam from our position. We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your position.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, lad. Scream it.
Yes, sir.
You believe it, Kenny? Well,
I reckon you boys better jump. You first, Wyatt.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis are sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edward, Blondie, you're up! Come along, Blazkowicz!
I've got you!
My feet are broken.
What is this place? There's ashes down here. There's a lot of ashes down here.
Hey, Wyatt, see if you can find a way to open that door. Move it. See this pipework? Coming from that control box over there.
What is it?
Oh, come on.
Some kind of room-sized incinerator.
I'm sorry, I fell into the door!
Trigger the goddamn incinerator. Turn it off, turn it on!
Shit!
Wait, this one.
Come on! Come on!
There's a keyhole.
Blazkowicz, find the key!
Hey, what's all this then?
Blazkowicz, sir, you have seen.
Everybody's still breathing?
Affirmative. The incinerators are off!
Any way to get that door open? I rather fancy leaving the monster up.
God, it won't open from this side! Hold on. I can hear someone out there! Someone's coming! Captain Blazkowicz, sir, come listen to this! Oh, that's him, isn't it?
What the hell?
That's him!
Here, matey. Grab a hold of yourself, private. It's war. The price of the precious knights lost master link. It's down in a trench somewhere. Fuck, I found this.
What are you people doing in there?
My people murdered so many times. I lost count.
So long since I practiced my English. Oh, it's a dying tongue. You? I've seen you before. Oh, I like you. Such a resilient specimen. With you, I could do great things. I like the eyes on this one.
Don't you forget totem.
I like yours, too.
Not this one. Somebody broke it already. It's a shame.
Help me make a choice. In your opinion, which one of these two varieties would best support my research? I have inadequate room for samples. Should you decline my appeal, I shall have to put the scalpel to both of them and we'd be here all day.
I'll make matters simple. All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect. Yes, an astute selection. Young, unspoiled, fresh, tender samples. Fatty tissues intact.
You will save me, won't you, sir? I know you can do it. Sir!
General, that's it. Today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death. People maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all. had never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
Wciąż nie znamy jego tożsamości? Przez 9 tygodni nikt go nie szukał?
Nikt, panie doktorze, nie.
Nie mogę usunąć odłamki. Tylko pogorszyłbym jego stan.
Tak, panie doktorze.
W takim razie trafi do zakładu psychiatrycznego. Nic nie możemy zrobić. Mózg jest uszkodzony.
Tak.
Ma jajecznicę z mózgu.
Tak, panie doktorze.
Jajecznicę.